Oh, hi, thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
Travel back in time, whoa, right where we belong. Maybe we'll never need a reason why. Hello? Hey, yeah, just wanted to say before, during the interview, this job may not be what you expected.
I always warn new employees this because we may or may not have had previous incidents in the past. Some reporting that the animatronics have tried to get inside their offices before, or that they're hearing voices in the hall, yada yada yada.
They all think the building is cursed or something, but I think it's just the Halloween atmosphere making them think that. I certainly know I get the spooks sometimes at night. So just take deep breaths periodically, stay hydrated, stay calm, and have a good time while working. Feel free to bring any snacks or drinks to the job. We at Fazbear Entertainment want all our guests and employees to feel welcomed, happy, and above all, safe.
Whoa, dude, this place is freaky.
We gotta take notes. If we can replicate this at our place, we'll be praised for being super authentic.
Right on. So where's that hidden room that worker guy told us about?
According to him, right here. Got the sledgehammer?
Ah, gross. Did something die in here?
At least break open the bigger hole so that we can actually get in.
Whoa. Must have been a storage area or something.
Old shelves, boxes, all crap. But hey, arcade machines we could load into the trucks and take back for more decorations. But why would they seal all this useless junk?
Dude, look in the corner!
Nice find! It's a real one! A real stage animatronic!
So that's what's been stinking up the place.
Just spray the thing with Febreze and call it a day. Let's take this one back to the park first to share the news with the others.
Discover me why you ask Bittersweet, but fitting.